What is good? And welcome to the beginning of the week. It's Bank Holiday Monday, so Harley hasn't got any school. Which means more money for me to spend. Nah, it's all good. So, yeah, we're starting off this week with a Monday snippet of how we're going to get on with the rest of the week. Anything to add, Harley?
Leave a like. Oh, by the way, guys, if we get over 1,000 likes, guys, I really want over 1,000 likes so we get a gold farm up, and that's going to be awesome if we get it. So that's our achievement for today.
Not that we get any more than 10 likes on any of our videos so far, so 1,000 might be a little bit excessive, but if we get 1,000 on this video, that would be pretty intense. Harley also does a lot of streaming as well, so we'll put a link into his Beam channel, which is like the Xbox equivalent to Twitch. So if you guys want to check him out playing Rocket League and stuff like that, you'll be able to.
FIFA,
which he never plays because he sold all my players.
No, mine. No, I didn't. Sold I bought you plan. A new team.
Got me a new team. Anyway, my arm's aching. Peace. How's this made it into my DVD collection, Harley? Who's is that?
Mine. I bought my mother films off when I wrapped my mum. What, do you not like them?
No comment.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Alright, awesome. Yeah, so we went and bought some DVDs. I had a voucher for like £19 it was, and what I'd done was I brought Suicide Squad.
Yesterday.
I bought Suicide Squad. And then we brought all of the X-Men today.
Guys, come on, look at this green fixture.
We got Suicide Squad. Highly recommended. I do like this. Enchantress is an absolute beast. So yeah, we got all of those. Suicide Squad. Then I brought I brought the very first Fast and Furious. So we got number two, number one. We did try and get number six, but apparently they didn't have it in, which was really annoying. In CEX, yeah. you're going to buy DVDs, buy them from CEX because they're so cheap. Absolutely so cheap. Like, you don't mind buying 10 DVDs if it's only going to cost you £5, like 50p a DVD. It's madness. So, apart from Suicide Squad, that would cost me £7, but that was worth it. I did look for Deadpool, but I couldn't find Deadpool. Yo, right. Does anyone know any easy way of putting the bed sheet or duvet cover back on the duvet? Because I always end up having to get inside it. It's such a pain in the ass. So if anyone's got any comments where they can let me know how to do it a lot easier, please, please show me, or at least write it down. Now, if I can give you any advice, stay at home, let mum do it. This whole domesticated thing is not made for men. And that's not a sexist comment, by the way. It's just that women just seem naturally a lot better at all this sort of thing. They have more logic when it comes to domestic cleaning and bed changing and all this sort of stuff. But when you're practically living on your own, you kind of have to make do. Good, right, so right now I am doing a little bit of production. This beat that you can hear probably faintly in the background is for Teej, Mr. Teej Williams. And I'm just about to lay the hook down. I just need to work out a hook for it. As you see, it's quite an emotional joint. Let me turn it up, you might better hear it better. I should have been in an oriental band in my past life.
Yeah. Why?
Because this sounds sick, man. You just expect like Jet Li or
yeah.
Jackie Chan. this isn't any racial profiling, but back in the day when they done their Chinese films, mate, Jackie Chan's Chinese films that he done, I can't remember the name of it, but there was one film where he done the drunken style, and he was like a janitor or a cleaner of some sort, and it was so sick. Like, if anyone can actually find out what the name of that was, that'd be insane, because I'd like to watch that again. I apologise if I'm not making any eye contact, but I'm currently just tweaking little bits of this hook so that it sounds nice and neat. Right, we ready? Holly, you ready? Adjust the volume on that. Shit, son!